Yo, what is up, YouTube? I'm finally back. I was supposed to be going to work today, and plans have changed. I love it when plans change like that, just in a snap. I found out this morning, and the message was sent last night. I'm like, damn. I could have had a lot more fun last night, and I kind of just didn't. I kind of just went to bed. Woke up early, took like a 45-minute nap about an hour ago. Now I'm on my way to pick up a power washer and hopefully sell a TV. That's how my life's going already. I gotta have a little money to work, to go to work at least. Can't go to work starving. Took off too fast. My bad. It's not a good spot for a phone, but it works out for right now. That's what I think. But anyways, I'm taking a different route, so the scenic route behind me might be a little different than normal. I'm taking a bunch of turns this time, a bunch of curves. It's more fuel efficient, so I thought I'd take the more fuel efficient way. I gotta save that gas, you know. Always saving that gas. Always doing the drive, always doing the Uber. Always gotta do something to make the extra penny for the happy customers. That's how I look at it. Well, not really, but happy customers are definitely what you need in your lifetime. Especially when you sell them things. Make sure they work. Make sure you're not ripping them off. For me, I can afford to sell things cheap. If I'm going a good 40 miles, that's $20. A little bit farther than that, then I might have to consider it selling a little bit more expensive, but I'm kind of getting used to the whole car guru thing. I was driving a truck for the past probably 6-7 years out of my life, and I gotta say, driving a car is really nice, especially on gas, especially when you have to go Uber miles and you're already down half a tank or 3/4. With this, it's like it moves like 2 or 3 pedals and you still can go far. Which is insane. Like, I'm used to 300 miles in a vehicle, but I'm not used to 300 miles this way in a vehicle. Which is a big difference. But some people may say it's like, oh, it's literally the same amount, or you're spending the same amount. But people don't look at it the way I look at it. Like, if I'm putting $60 in a truck, I'm not putting $60 in a car. I'm putting like $30 in a car. I'm getting half of that. Yeah, gas still going up, but shit. I'm saving money by $30, and that $30 can go to something else. That $30 can go to the next fill up. Like, yeah, it's getting to the point where it's like $60, $70, $80 to fill up a truck. It's like, I'm not gonna put in $60, or if not $65, $70 for a 20-gallon tank. I mean, if this thing's like a 5-10-gallon tank and I'm going 300 miles, well, shit, that's more money right there. I'm saving money that way. But it's just how you look at it and how you understand the gas. I understand it my way and my way only. More people could probably understand it my way too. I really don't know. I honestly don't know. It's still cold outside. I really hate it. So hopefully that this kind of warms up, stays warm a little bit. I have a new jacket on and I actually came prepared with shades. It's bright outside. Even with snow, it's bright. Even like, I like the color of the car, and I also like the color of the shades. They match. I kind of like things that match, especially when I want to try to get rims for this thing. Rims are going to be a bitch. I feel like rims are going to be expensive as hell. They always say tires are expensive, and they are. $300 for a new set of tires for something that's about 10 years old. That's insane. Oh, fell again. Give me a second. Hi y'all, welcome back. I'm not used to that falling all the time. That's new to me. I guess I just take the turns too hard. Oh well. It gives you a little bit more adventure of the car to see what's all in here. There's really not much in here, just a couple pennies and lip balm. That's kind of it. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Hope you guys will enjoy everything that goes on today. It's already halfway through the week. It shouldn't take certainly shouldn't be harsher, shouldn't be worse the next couple days. Weekend's coming up. For me, I'll be working 6-7 days a week, so I'll be back to the normal huge. I used to do this shit before. It's not anything perfect. I still do. For some reason, I'm getting the jitters, the first day jitters. I don't like the first day jitters. I understand if I'm working a whole different lifestyle of a job, but if I'm doing the same thing that I used to do for like 2 years, I shouldn't be getting the new job jitters. But I'm getting them. I woke up a couple times last night dreaming that I was late or some shit or whatever, and I kind of just, it's like, why is this bothering me now? Why is it always bothering me? I look at the time and it's not that time. So anyways, don't worry about the new, don't worry if you guys ever get the first day jitters. They'll be fine. They'll get through it. They'll like you for who you are. You're literally just another number to their $1 million franchise to make more money. So in a way, don't worry about it. Don't let them get to you. And always stay humble. That's all I gotta say. Stay humble, stay positive. Don't always take life so serious. I mean, if you take life serious, you're not gonna get anywhere, or you're not gonna enjoy life. For me, I'm a guy that doesn't take life serious. I don't enjoy it at all. I enjoy life at all. I enjoy life the way I want to enjoy it, and this is how I want to enjoy it, by not being serious all the time. I find enjoyment and pleasurement of just having a laugh or two, or almost all day. I mean, I'm finding fun out of it. I'm finding that you gotta have fun, and this is my type of fun, being not serious. And that's how I enjoy it. Everyone should look at it that way, but not a lot of people do. But I hope everyone enjoys. I hope everyone will have a great rest of the day, great rest of the week, and hopefully make it through the weekend. This is your little TED Talk. Deuces. Like and subscribe. You know all that jazz. Anyways, I hope to see y'all soon and in the next one. Deuces.